Do we not have to read the card? Let's go. It's been 46 seconds already. I'll tell you what.
Or somebody hit them, pop it out.
Nah. He doesn't have the goggles on.
Get a pedestrian.
Go, Manuel. Counts equal plus one, people equals plus five.
You're connected, Chief.
Someone finally complained.
That's gonna be copyrighted. Oh, I just put the goggles on now.
Oh, that's wonderful. Yeah, but
they're I'm trying to get a close up of his face for a thumbnail.
Oh,
oh God.
Oh,
oh no. That's a skill. It needs to be practiced to be mastered. Manuel.
Oh my goodness.
What song is playing?
It just kind of looks like distorted, but you still can see. It's not that hard.
I can do probably less than 3.
Less than 3. All right, let's see if we can do it.
Oh, hey, he hit the same cones I hit. That's fine.
You hit all of these cones.
Come on, Gabe. Run someone over. Good enough. Without the glasses.
I've got one left.
It's going to be bad without the glasses.
I'm gonna show this to my sister afterwards.
I hit 3 guns.
You said sub 3.
Alright, you have a golf cart? Alright, gas pedals on the right, brakes on the left, steering wheel, door right.
They're the same skin complexion. They're the same skin
complexion. Okay. You're fine, I'll blame those on
him. Just start going for it, guys.
Alright,
the only person with a license, she should be doing it.
No, it's
right
there. You mean like a license?
Yeah, license.
Shut up. Front tire was in between them.
So what? It's not that bad.
Did you hit a
phone? Yeah, like 4 or 5
right now.
Let's go. So currently I have the best record.
Yeah, zero for birthday.
And then a house I have the worst record?
Yes. I'm like 16.
I should have hit the broken glass over. Hey, all I'm saying is none of y'all had the guts to try to run over your classmates. Your classmates. None of y'all had
the cops in the passenger.
None of y'all tried.
I was sitting there and I was close to
nah, but it's obvious that she has experience. Yeah, no, she already hit a cone.
She hit one?
Yeah. She hit another one. And another one. You stubbed someone's toe. I feel like we keep stopping more over here now. That cone is me during the math lesson.
You hit Wes while under the influence.
Rachel, tell my sister how do you feel after this?
You hit Wes.
What show for my sister after this?
Never, I will never be late.
You know how it's like typical for the girlfriend not to drive?
Yeah.
I feel like your girlfriend would not let you
drive.
She'd be like, no, you
didn't pass. Bro, I'm not gonna get a girlfriend, so like, I'm gonna be able to drive.
I do.
I literally told her in the message, she's like, no girl has ever had a crush on me, but two men have.
What the freak?
Yeah.
What if no one has told you? You
guys. Isaac, do you have a crush on me?
No.
Dang it.
No, he's
insane. That's not right. I know Matthew does. He's just too shy. I know Matthew does. He's just too shy. Only once.
Once in your life?
Yeah.
That's
why. But I can't really consider it a crush. How many of y'all had? We're literally just like 2 years into high school.
Barely.
It was like, as you just saw someone that said hi and you're like, oh, head over here.
Good.
You gotta be kidding me.
You hit one.
Why does everyone?
And it's still in the same place, too.
Excuse me, picture.
All eyes on you.
It's going better well. Miguel. Ah, Miguel.
Michael, go.
Miguel.
Mike, please.
he's not on the distracted part yet.
It's flying glasses too. It's not drunk. You gotta make it 10 times hard.
You get me blind.
Imagine he didn't stop.
Stop, Manuel. Run through the stop sign.
Great job, Manuel.
You
know how to drive. Let's go. Alright, let's see. You should play Drake. Drake. Oh, he's gonna jump on this.
He's gonna
jump on the
back. My man, where am I going?
Don't honk in the blind man.
Nope, he hit him.
Go faster, Manuel.
Run away!
Oh my god, he didn't stop. Oh my god.
Were you speeding so he wouldn't get in the car?
I didn't even know he was gonna get in the car.
I was just, panicked.
It was just dark, so I started going forward as fast as I could.
You're not a good decision maker.
Get it over with. Just run. So how good was I doing though?
Not great.
You were okay, and then you just started running.
And then you ran the stoplight.
I'm sorry, bro.
You broke three lungs.
This time you did do better without the glasses. Barely.
No, Manuel, you did amazing.
You did let him get on.
You honked to him.
You honked
the blind man, too.
Did you honk?
Neither.
You're the one that ran into the...
Like, oh, heads up, it turns off every few seconds.
That's what they do?
That's why I started running. It turns off.
Oh. That's why you sped up? Oh, no.
Yeah.
Yes. Perfect decision. If anything is wrong. If
you gotta
can't
get it
see,
over with
run.
As fast as you can. Come on, Isaac. You know what to do. Oh, yeah. Doing lunges.
I don't even know if you're going to try to get back on.
Oh, I really want to see this video, bro. See, Isaac did worse than me. I hate you.
He hasn't hit a single cone.
I hate you, Isaac.
Bro, did
I hate
cone.
You, Isaac. I hate you, Isaac.
Isaac. You didn't hit a single
cone. I'm legally blind and, well, I can't. I plead the fifth.
What the freak?
Now you're drunk.
He said he's not getting on the back of his car.
I'm not going.
I'm not letting this dude just get on top and start like twerking on the car.
If you get on the top,
tell me you're recording.
Which one? Yeah, I obviously did. No, I'm recording all of you. Let's go, Matthew. Shut up.
Without
where was the stop sign?
I'm surprised
you
didn't hit the curb.
He wouldn't have hit the curb because he was hitting those cones.
No, all I'm hearing is that I'm the most intelligent driver here.
I think that
all I'm hearing is that you want to kill people. You just did not want to go back.
Come on, Matthew.
Oh my god.
He's gonna butt though, I'm not gonna lie.
Wait a pedestrian.
You got this, Matthew!
Run away from the pedestrian! Hit and run!
Go as fast as you can!
He stops!
Dang it!
He's not even looking at the road, he's looking
at the road! He's bobbing his head around!
Let's go! Oh, you want the lowest score possible? Well, that didn't work.
It's like American football.
Just whoever has like 1.1.
It's a pure boom, super. Nothing looked wrong until I got up there.
Yeah, that's what happens.
So you have the hardest one out of all of us.
Yeah, I am.
Oh my god.
I could just barely see the outline.
What the freak? Danny cannot drive, bro.
What did she do?
Holy crap.
Oh my god.
Let's go, Gabe.
And she thought I was a figure eight.
Now do it better than me.
Bro, how did she call
it over
there?
I think she thought I was a figure eight and tried to do that.
There's a figure eight.
Be careful with that one. He can't drive without glasses. That's what I
you don't want to see.
that way they don't get you.
Alright. Oh yeah, he asked me about it.
What's up?
I don't listen to that. You can barely see.
I saw one.
You can see.
Cheaters! I want to talk to your teacher.
Hey, I didn't cheat.
I'll do better.
Exactly, I didn't cheat.
He was honest. He hit every code.
I got it.
Oh, except for her, she hasn't gone yet.
I have no idea how I did better at this than drunk.
You were in the middle.
I think that's even the same about
you. You hit some and you didn't hit some.
I don't know. I was vibing to that music. I like that music.
I don't know if you hit one back there. I thought you were just trying to kick it up.
No, he was trying to get it up.
Dude, she's not letting Danny drive anymore. She's riding now.
Oh, that's sad.
She went.
Hey, she probably just asked to, like, you know, not drive no more. That's good enough.
No, bro. It's because she ran over all of those cars.
She hit more than you, Manuel.
I think more than anyone.
Hey, all I'm hearing is that I was the honest.
The opposite of victory.
Run it.
Floor it. Go.
I kind of want to do this again.
But they're like that.
No, they weren't working at first.
Floor.
I was like,
no, they were working.
Just go faster.
Floor.
Oh, my God. You know what we should have done? Genesis, you know what you need to do?
Yeah.
Whenever the goggles go blind, just floor it. And just drive.
I am not risking my life. You should have done that.
Why do I have to risk my life for all of y'all?
Like, right here,
just go blind, all the way.
Huh, guys? Huh? Why do I have to risk my life for y'all's laughs? Huh?
Guys,
because it's funny?
You killed why me specifically? People, Manuel. You killed you 8 people.
I actually almost killed a police officer.
Yeah, I know.
Alright,
He's got music in his head.
Come on, bro.
He got bachata in his head, bro. Oh, no.
Ah!
It was so scary when he was running, though, because I thought I was running over cones.
The golf cart was doing like
this. Yeah, I thought I was running over cones, so I was like,
oh, I want that suspension. My golf cart is like
this. Only two.
They got the airbags.
I said Moss, she gave Moss.
Faster. You went off the course.
You did worse than me.
No, you did worse than me.
No, I swear everyone did worse than me.
Drip.
That would have been funny.
The fronts just collided.
Turn around.
Danny, he would have come over here.
What airbags went up?
No, I'm joking. Yeah, with the way Rachel stopped, she was like, airbags went off. You hit a brick wall. I didn't think that they were working at first. They just looked like regular sunglasses. Yeah. And so I was just driving around a little bit. And then they just popped on, and all I could see was one cone. So I was just focusing around.
I could barely make out.
I just remembered
what it was like because I had just driven that. Yeah. And so I was focusing on that, and I was trying to remember how I was turning.
Can I explain my logic real quick?
No.
Okay.
If something you can't see.
If someone tries to kidnap you and starts blindfolding you, what are you going to do? Are you going to just sit there and be like, okay, or are you going to start flooring?
What? Is he going to play it?
Yeah. It would have been funny if Danny would have turned left and drove into this course.
She would have hit. I wouldn't have hit a cone. I would have gotten hit.
An accident.
Yo, construction work on the place.
This is what they do for
bro. I want to do this for a living.
This is worth the
bro, price. Her wheels are in the air.
Oh. Hey.
Oh my God.
We have a worse driver than me.
That's surprising.
We have a worse driver than me.
Job,
we have a worse driving than me.
She got evicted. Well. She got evicted.
Hey, at least I finished the course.
Well. What do we have here?
You did better in parking than you did in driving.
Bro, Genesis, at least I finished the course.
Your wheels were
at least I finished it.
back, make sure your hands are by your side, and catch your steps that way. Anybody that does this stuff in Crocs, I commend them. I won't wear my Crocs around the house, and I call them clowns. Because anytime I've ever slipped and gotten hurt, it's been in those. I've actually chunked a pair in the woods one time. But that was after I slipped off my steps on my back porch and landed on my back. And I laid there for a minute because I was like, am I dead? Am I broken? No, I'm not. No one's coming to check on me. So I'll get up.
I feel like I'm going to mess up. Okay.
The dog heard me. The dog was at the door whining, but...
Oh, I feel like I'm gonna mess up.
Come on. So before I had the glasses.
How hard is it?
And I'll give her no help about where the line is. If you're on the roadside, you're not gonna have to get up there.
I got you.
Nothing, none of you are.
We were supposed to start on the two. Oh my gosh.
We'll start with your side.
5, 6.
I don't understand the test.
9.
It's
9.
It's 9. Someone take 27.
Oh, only because we're actually
then they
hooked.
Did the second 9 backwards.
Oh.
They just walked backwards.
Oh, she's not even on the line anymore.
5, 6, 7.
Oh, boy.
Oh. She was like, you
left foot, right foot from the left, heel to toe, hands by your side.
He's going to think I'm drunk before I even do
me
this.
Me too. I can't walk straight.
My balance also...
Did you hear what he
said? High score today.
How many did you hit?
Cones are 1, people are 5.
Next.
I don't think that's a good thing, but okay. Wait, have they seen you?
Yeah, we need to see.
I didn't do bad on that one.
Another group had a real good question about people that can do these tests really well. I did stop a guy who was a functioning alcoholic.
Hurt myself, yeah.
And he was able to do this part of the test and the one leg stand very well. Now there is 8 clues in the test. There's a study that's been done that says at least 2 clues is an 88% chance that you're impaired on this portion of the test. 2, 3, 4. For people who are functioning alcoholics, the HGN test is going to give them away every single time, and that's not something that you can control.
Isaac, you. I bet you're going to walk a straight line.
I can't walk a straight line anyway.
You're going to put the glasses on.
Let's go, Gabe. You did it. Sure.
You're gonna do a cop
for the laughs. Come on, Gabe.
Alright, let's see.
Don't fail me now.
Come on.
I can't walk straight to
game.
Oh,
no.
Oh, this...
1.
That's not it, Gabe.
2.
Josh, 3. What we'll see is for someone 4, who is at this level of impairment, 5, or any level of impairment, a lot of times we focus on one thing.
6. 7.
They may focus on counting the number of steps.
You keep your hands by your side.
Would you have stopped him already?
Probably.
The only person I ever stopped because if their knees are going to start to buckle to the point where they're almost about to fall, I've only had to stop one person. It was actually the first DWI I ever had when I was on patrol by myself. And he got about 9 steps back.
That was Michael. I was just recording the building. Why'd you watch it?
Because your friends are just funny.
And some students,
yeah, I guess.
Their hands in their pockets. They can't unlock it. They didn't even do that. If we do the same thing,
how come I can do better driving and I can't walk and
try to balance themselves?
It's easier to drive.
Yeah.
Maybe that just means drunk driving is better than walking drunk.
Yeah, that means you just gotta walk very well.
Walking driving?
Walking drunk.
Are you drunk?
Yes.
I don't know. Another cop.
You got this, Matthew?
Maybe it came from me.
Is it actually like really, really hard?
It kind of so is. Weird. At least it wasn't hard.
At least I'm gonna have practice for the real world.
The line literally looks like this.
No, and they'll start on the line. They'll be way over here. They'll be way over here because it depends on their level.
This is the most fun part about this year so far.
Yep.
Otherwise, this year sucks.
On top of the cone.
Bro, did you even do four? I swear to God, if Isaac actually like does good on this. He's done good the last two drunk things.
He doesn't even know.
I gotta find the line. Hold on.
There you go. Let's see. Yo.
One, two.
Okay, good.
Three. Almost there.
He's just sketching it out.
A plus. Yeah, right there. Oh, yeah, there we go.
That's the line supposed to be.
Come on, you got this.
That one was kind of good.
I know, 10 jumping jacks.
You were off that line.
I feel like.
Now spin.
I'm already struggling. I already got off the line.
It's gonna get worse, Manuel.
How badly is it?
You'll see.
Oh my god! Alright, I got this. One, two, three.
He's doing very well.
Four.
Five.
Bro seriously has experience.
B minus.
You're doing very well, Manuel. Oh my goodness.
17.
Use his arms to balance and stop walking. Now you just stepped off lines. So that's pretty close.
Yes, come on.
It don't matter if you're on the line.
It matters for me.
Hell no. It's a challenge.
You're not counting.
Three.
Five. Nine. Two.
No.
Yeah, I'm good. All right. Is that good enough?
That's good enough. All right. Yeah.